Let's go.
Send it, start again.
Thank you.
there any.
Thank you.
Faster, go faster, nobody go slow. Give this bit. Give the whip. Give the whip.
Alright, now the player will run from here, he will lose the ball to that player. That player has to run as fast as he can to this goalpost and score a goal. Clear? And the player who's lost the ball, he will also run back. Start. One player at a time, one set at a time. Go! One against one. And you have to go up there and lose the ball. Run, faster! Run back! Yeah. Very good. Next, next player. Next, go! Go, run back that side. Or Santosh, run back that side. Just stay here.
fine. Go next. Go. Go, run. Faster. And you cover him up. Fine, leaving him up. Go. Go, B. Run. Run back. Run back and stop him. You have to stop him, Gopi. He's not that he's going to score the ball easy. You run, stop him. Go on. I don't know. Stop him. Good. Go. Go. Stop him. Stop him. Very good. Go. Very good. Stop. Stop him. Go. Next. Now no more dummies. It's actual game. If you win the ball, you will go and score here. Otherwise, the player who runs from here will score that side. Fine. It's a game now. Okay, shoot and score. There's one coming in the middle. Okay, drop him. That's fast to score. Fast from there and score if you can. Go next. Once you have seen that the player is active, and that's the instinct part. So you got to have both in there. Come on. So what happened? I showed that I'm going to go this side. I moved that side. That was the plan. But he covered up. I moved to the other side again. That's the instinct part. So have your plan. Then see how you move him out at the moment. So you go left, you go right. Think about it. If you go center, you have to have a plan. How will you work out in the center? Go. Thank you. pass, he's holding it. He's not losing the ball. So important thing is we don't lose the ball. Come on. Go. Run, 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 run. Go. Movement. It's stiff in the stone. Get rid of that. Go. Good.
Arul, I said there's only one trick we are trying to do.
Hi. It's to show this side and move that side. The defender knows about it. Look, the defender knows about it. You got to show him that you can. I mean, you have the movement.
See the videos tomorrow and we'll let you know where we can take the changes. Take the balls, take the cones out.